Hi, everybody.
So I think the big kind of question we've got at the moment is workbench and stage.
Workbench and stage. I had a funny feeling that was going to come up, so give you a bit of a status report on those. At the moment, stage we're now using internally and having a bit of a play with, and I think we're planning on an early unstable release of that probably next week. So it's pretty imminent. It's not fully functional. It's certainly not what we intend it to be in a few months' time, but it works. The good news is I actually played with it a few days ago and built myself a little mixer where I could turn the volume of different instruments up and down, and I could pan them, and I could add effects to them, which was really cool. Very, very nice thing to be able to do. I think we're probably, as I say, going to be able to release that next week. Jim will probably kill me for saying that, but I think it seems pretty likely. So. Workbench, I've started using it last week. It's a little wire short now. As I've said on the forums before, Workbench is going to be part of the 2.0 release, which may be before Christmas, will probably be after Christmas now. And that will represent quite a large break because setups won't upgrade to 2.0 setups. So you'll have to build things. If you've built particular setups, you'll have to build them again from scratch. So.
Okay, I think quite a lot of people would like to know is what is actually the difference between Workbench and Stage.
Oh, okay. What does what in what? Okay.
Quite good to know, I think.
Right, okay. Well, the difference really is.